Shooting allowances are useful when editing. Give an extra 5 seconds of action before and after you film a sequence.